Civil war would erupt. Bro, everybody's like terrified of him. Like, this man's spitting faction.
I'm lacking that, bro.
He doesn't have the right to judge who can get killed and who lives.
That is the only way.
I can't think of anything. But he's not God.
Of course, you bitches are not gonna do shit.
I really do apologize.
Does this man have mind control? Look at that, Erwin. That would be know that he's on these motherfuckers. Crap. Erwin dies.
Well. Yeah, Erwin's spinning straight back. Oh. He's
shot though. Remember what Erwin said. It's up to you.
What's up, guys?
I don't think you understand.
No tiene
as simple as a murder.
Oh, I think this is all part of the plan right here.
What the fuck?
Yeah, this is all part of the plan right here.
You violate
the terms.
I mean,
why wouldn't he react to
such a vital for reclaiming. You let him know. Let him know, Erwin.
And this will.
But he's not a danger to you or anybody else.
Meanwhile, watch. Yeah, there we go. Let's get their true colors out.
Yeah, sure, he can pop off his mask, but no, he ain't killing anybody. Like, regular human.
What about the Charter 6 laws you just said, you fat piece of shit?
He's having been done. That's invention.
Liar!
Haha.
Oh,
man, he's scumbag, dude.
Yeah, he's weak. He wants to.
Totalitarian.
He wants to make it happen. He wants to.
True colors come out.
So
you guys know about the power scores 100%. Until the vessel takes it. Oh, shit, so it's now confirmed.
Yeah, I think
it's now confirmed that there's a vessel.
It don't work
to
like that.
I know what you're saying is the fucking Game of Thrones.
There's some shit going on here, and no one's gonna say anything until Erwin asks the right questions.
People,
yeah, Nile! Woohoo! I'm a human of all roads. Commander Pixies!
Haha! Okay, yeah,
you're obviously gonna hang with that. What are you gonna discuss?
Yeah,
dude.
Keying him in. They don't have to enemy team at all. It's like they have that.
So this was not only a test for, you know,
the test,
showed
the same thing as well.
Especially the interruption, personal interruption I got.
Raise the fucking volume.
Say something, dude! There's no way he's dying! I refuse to believe it.
Not here because of the shit that went on my computer earlier.
Announced your judgment.
It'll be easy to get it now, right?
Regardless of the test,
no device over there.
Like, regardless.
that what you
want? Ya había debate, porque ya estaba preparado ya el ahorcamiento. Ya está preparado, o sea, ¿qué debate? ¿Qué van a debatir?
What the fuck is this? Oh my god, amazing.
Hold up, I can't.
What's the plan here? Someone fill me in.
No, man.
It's an intense scene here, yeah. Like, you're fine with
this. Oh, what's this look?
Yo! Revolution! Where are you? Why are you here? Has been breached.
Successfully restrained the interior police. Woohoo! I thought this was gonna be a gradual fucking thing, bro.
The wall rose has been breached.
Dennis has not traveled yet.
Like, did he plan for that? Like, is he behind this thing? He's like, everyone's like,
there's no way they're back.
I knew it would happen.
Bro, when is he
gonna attack them? So, you can't kill this. It's
fucking
bad.
Because of that, we're gonna have to kill
them.
Oh my god, what a speech!
Yeah, I love you.
This is a piece of shit. This is quite. This is quite a bird ball here.
Yeah, it's just live animation. It's super live 3D right
now. Woo! Fucking blow after blow, bro. Yo, this music makes it seem like it's a fucking battle at Earth.
What is happening?
So why
are they back?
So that was, oh my god, that guy was just a
Getting killed for fuck it, let him die,
oh,
and
man,
that's that
fucking
that's
piece
right
of
there.
Shit.
Bro,
I don't know what's going on right now. Shit just went 0 to 100 real quick.
They're printing it out to everybody. Scout versus the world.
They're clearly not coming to save Erwin, right?
Tienen que capturar un titán puro, o sea, que no piensan para que se coma Eren.
Alright!
Wow!
If this
is actually happening,
I mean, that's what
you hope for, but...
Roll
this
is
kind of a none's gonna turn out exactly the way you want it.
We gotta understand
kind of like,
that.
Are you planning to attack this? Is it finally gonna
fight some
titans?
Yeah.
Look at him, he's huddled up in the little goddamn group.
I mean, this guy.
He's just barking all the goddamn orders.
No, I
rule.
Yo!
Kind of lost, like.
Wouldn't be fair. There we go, he got to them.
Yeah,
let's go. Because now their wall has been breached.
Yes! Here we go.
Yo!
Yo,
it's
the commander!
Here we go. Taking control now.
What the hell is this?
Uprising.
That was exactly
really
the guy that rushed onto me for Aaron.
And deep down, you know, most people do prioritize their lives.
No, it's really
hey.
Was a false alarm. Oh, this aged it!
Do you remember how to act on
those? Oh, I had a
damn.
I knew it was gonna be some sort of it. I just wanted a confirmation.
Get him in pieces, yo!
Yeah,
he's the one that we traded for a month ago. It's true.
Oh, here we go.
Dude, that the garrison regiment is lined with the skeletons. Yo,
pero.
He's
a
looking for a story now that freedom must be dead.
Oh, like, what is it?
I could really leave things up to your government.
Pero ya se dieron cuenta, ve que no piensen en la humanidad,
hey,
solo piensen en ellos.
Pixels, you're the best, man. Let's go!
Yo!
Yo, take control!
Dude!
I would have been fine sending her to the galaxy.
Now,
depending on your
in that middle picture there, we saw that the royal family passed down their power. What power is it?
Ferrum!
Yo! They played him!
But!
You already know, boy! Last episode, they found out you scumbags were doing.
Is it Rod Rice?
Yo, let him know, Pixis! Dude, are we gonna have Erwin as the new king? Yeah, like, Grimson.
Yo, it's a rebellion!
Yeah, I mean,
let's go, guys, let's go!
It's
a fraud! No! They're gonna put his story as the queen!
Not that man,
fucking
it's more people in
there. So can we just kill him now and then get his story in here?
He was sitting there like this the whole time! Con razón que nunca voy a hacer ese viejo, ¿no?
My girl, what are you doing right now? Oh my god, alright. Whoa, let's go to the discussion. For starters, you want, obviously Armin's question there is extremely pivotal.
Oh yeah, bro.
So if you want my,
man, all episodes were dope, but this one, what the fuck?
Oh my god, well, we're not into the time.
If he would have died, I would have
dope.
Did that happen yesterday? De la policía, aliados o enemigos. Ah,
successful. Let's go.
Sí, eso no me gusta. La noticia. El golpe de estado. Sí.
So they've overthrown the government now. So now they gotta save the story.
That's my theory. Just because he knew that the test was coming, right? So he implanted this notion into their minds as well. They probably knew it, but everyone kind of
clearly it's not an edge of this battle. Because, like, the manga's still going on. There's still a lot happening.
And obviously, Erwin reiterated his phrase again, like, yo, you're violating Charter 6. But so obviously they test him out. Interior police wanted to close off the
whole thing.
But
the name, what's the catalogs?
Yeah, that's something to worry about.
We're gonna find those pieces. Yeah, like, I'm gonna find Arrow. Could be pretty good.
So
I kind of brought out the truth.
Oh, that's it.
I'm in Zachary. Just playing the
monster.
And
Dixie.
Dixie wasn't 100% on Arrow's side before this point. He kind of wanted to see which would be the best course for humanity. And once he saw their true colors, the kind of the governments. And first of all, this guy King Prince was just like an old fucking man just knocked out the whole time.
That is true. Like, how can you just trust
him?
Yeah,
he woke up and said, like, what? Where am I? That was pretty funny. So then that's where Pixies kind of align themselves with their own. And so the coup d'etat began, and what they're going for now is obviously they went to the print and they're spreading all this news. And yeah, some people, a lot of people, you can't just drastically switch over to the new king and just expect everyone to just go along with it, you know, without
it is a sudden coup. Now it's just like, what are the people going to accept?
They work on their trust as time goes by.
It's
going to
be a mixed reaction.
And clearly there's still the notion of, was this the best course of humanity? Or will present the idea, right? Would it be better to let the people of Mole Rose die to meant that it preserves?
I think we're finally wrapping up the political part of this series, which is good. We're finally going to get into the craziness. Apparently the ocean scene and stuff like that.
Can it worse now? Yeah, it is worse now because it's like so bad.
So that was also presented.
Yeah,
and it's important too, there's also the notion of this idea, this philosophy that
are we finally gonna start getting to the juicy shit?
Erwin does care about humanity, right?
Yeah, it's
I
want
to keep it to the show, but I keep the push.
Make humanity live as much as we fucking can. But there is that underlying kind of I couldn't care less. I don't want to say selfish, but he has that underlying motive. He basically alluded to the mind control aspect. That his father's theory kind of represented, right? So that all happened. That was nice and dandy. Usurpation happened. Scouts, everyone's happy. Everyone's fucking
cool. Dying is your option.
Right? Now we gotta
try to live because
of
hope. I mean,
where this episode's going.
There's no point.
Like,
okay, so now we're gonna get the backstory down. What happened to Historia?
I want to see that
vid,
picture.
So is this Historia's older sister?
2018 YouTube, copyright strike.
But I'm a little suspicious as Lim said that everyone there was dead, and clearly Haji was as well. There should be a time. We'll get to that.
Hold up. But okay, I think I see Historia there.
I think the episode
where's
has a lot of scenes to be Levi like. It's a lot of like Levi staring at people scenes.
Was massacred.
Frida, finally.
So the royal family was killed off, except for the dad and the...
Yeah, I think these people are about to get
right, so while I'm trying to find this picture...
Okay, the mom was still alive. She was the only daughter left, and the dad was still alive.
The book said that Rod Rice's family was...
Rod Rice sought out to destroy
the story.
Is there some secret to their
No complaints. So, Haji's basically saying,
I'm so confused right now.
Interesting that they haven't known these things, but yeah, like the action system, these things. Like them, they think the puppet piece, and like the store lab, but it's like, they don't know.
His family got assassinated. He and his daughter, the only one left, and then the chapel was destroyed, but he restored it.
All words of the Rice family's death.
I swear,
word of mouth of Rod Rice. Rod Rice was the only survivor, and thus.
Man, the tease that last week, I thought it was going to be more of a
shit. Okay, where the hell are they?
What's the last minute for you?
Now it's just now it's just
waiting for this one episode.
What the f- What is there in a vlog here? Yo! He's chained up! What the
f-
what is that?
Am I right?
I don't understand why people.
Yo, it's Eric!
And then we go back to what the interior round table is saying, right? Those.
Las hijas de Rod Reyes.
Interior round table, let's call them that. They're basically saying. Oh, time is.
Why is Aaron
doing this? Oh shit, dude. We saw this thing.
Aaron is crap.
Don't tell me that the dad is gonna try having Historia eat Aaron. So that she can gain power, and then when she goes.
And they showed it for a second. It's more of that. That's more of it.
Goddamn.
We have to hurry. And that is. He's caved in.
Dude, there's gonna be so much, like.
Who's gonna do it? Show here in the last minute. Yeah, now we see.
So basically,
what the hell is this story like? Come on! Dude, what? There's no way his story is about Edom or whatever the fuck you're gonna do.
That's a good question.
I'm ready for it. Finally.
Su padre de él se le inyectó algo, ¿no? Porque tú no se puede.
What if the person who's gonna eat him is that guy?
Does anyone have a clue? What just happened? Or am I right? So he's changed up.